Hello everyone, I'm here with this cool new game called Shiva The Cosmic Power. Let's start. When you first start the game, you'll see loading screens and stuff, and then you'll come to the story part. It's a story of the Shakti Pete. Read it when you download the game. I already read it like a million times. And just to save time, I'm gonna skip that. When you first start in this cave, head over to Shiva. He looks important, and you don't even have to click on him. This text box will just pop up. And there's more story right there. I'm just gonna skip it. And I'm just looking around in this cave. I see this sword. I'm gonna go towards it. Because every side looks blocked. Oh, and look at that. I just made a hole. And where I head out, there are two ways you can go. Farming and training. I'm just gonna go to farming. So, what you want to do is just go and touch this golden circle, and you'll automatically teleport. That was just some instructions. What you do is you tap on this, and you drag down the fruits. I'm going to plant two of the Rudraksha now. Like that. Wait, I'm going to plant two of the Rudraksha now. Just zoom in if you're having trouble. Just like that. Easy. And now I'm just going to exit, and I'm back at the cave. I'll just go to training now. Well, actually, I won't go to training. In training, all there is there's an arena, and you see a bunch of skeletons. They come at you, and you kill them. It's good practice. But right now, I'm just going to press the play button and go right to the first level. Sitchindrum. It's loading. There's this cool loading screen with Shiva sitting on rock. Nice. Okay. I'm just gonna lower the volume a bit. Sometimes. It's like that stuff is what I'm doing. So in the game you'll see me, right here. It's a cage, basically. There's lots of enemies inside. Whoa, those are hitting me. Oh, that guy So he's staying in his little cave. Now I'm just killing him. I feel kind of bad now. Whoa, that's mean. Ha ha ha. The dropship just took their money. See, you might notice that we can't get over this thing. How do you get up there? Well, on the right side, there's this jump button right here. See this? Right there. Just press that button. And this got it. Another thing, on the right, there's this cart button. Over here, you can buy the dropship lives for real money. So, if you want to keep playing the game after you lose lives, then you have to buy it. So this thing right here is a checkpoint. So this capital is a checkpoint, and whenever you die, you'll come back over there. Now for this part, it's called parkour. What you do is you look down like this, just jump, and move forward. It's the most effective way. If you don't jump, you might die. Oh, look, another thing. What you do is you just talk to him, and he'll tell you some information on Durga, read that, and all you have to do is collect some of this Durga stuff, this green stuff, and then the door will automatically open. Oh, look at that, it's open. Let's go inside. Okay, some more information. Oh, okay. So this is puzzle thing. This thing goes to slide and get it in the correct order. Well, here it is. Well, if you remember correctly, at the beginning of the puzzle, the bottom left square was empty. That means at the very end, the bottom left square will be empty. That means at the very end, the last move that you do will be moving this up. Just like that. That'll be the last move. Or the last move will be moving this right piece just a bit to the right. So, what I do for this puzzle, I just keep this piece, right here, always at the bottom left. I move it often, I move it like sometimes. No, I just keep it there. Keep it there. It's easy. So, and I don't want to use recording time, so I'm just going to skip this part. And here's the thing, it costs 15 Rudraksha to skip this part. To save time, I have to skip it, otherwise I would have just enjoyed doing the puzzle. But just don't skip it the first time over, okay? Because it's fun and it wastes your money. Just doing it on your own will save lots of money for you. Okay, let's move forward. Now I got the statue from the table. Oh yeah, one more thing, the controls. So here, like, is the horizontal things. I can look left, I can look right. And over here at the bottom right, I can look down and look up. There's a jump button, here's the weapon. Later on, when you get multiple weapons, just tap that to switch weapons. Here's the options. Because if I go in, I can upgrade my weapon. If if you remember before, it took me so many hits to kill those enemies. Now if I upgrade this, it will only take 2 hits to kill the enemies. For just 20 rubies option. Good, right? Now I can save lots of time, so I won't have to kill these enemies. Oh, one more thing. If we tap on this, at the right, then I can see that I can go to the farm. My stuff must be done. Ah, I'm here. And it's all done. And I'll just plant some more stuff. I'll just plant this. This. Do I have more? Oh, I do. And also now, you'll have 4 more new farms that you can plant. Just tap at this thing on the top left right there. And I got a lot more farms now. I'm going to plant a bunch of Rudraksha. You can just drag it over like that to make it easy. And one more thing is, I can make potions. So just tap on her and just hold this thing. Oh no, I don't have any. Aw, damn it. But if I did, I would just like tap. I would just hold this thing, drag it down to her. And she'll start making a potion. It'll be done in a while. I'm just going back to the level place so I can continue. Here I am, where I last saved. I'm just gonna save real quick at this new checkpoint. By the way, this is the cave place where I just was. Oh, the sword is blue now. Whoa, it's hella cool. After the upgrade, the sword turned blue. Nice, that looks so nice. Look at that. So cool. Well, anyways. Oh yeah, with the potions. Right, so see this on the left? It's a potion. If I just tap on that, my health will be regained. If you noticed, my green bar at the very top, that just became full again. So if you're ever low on health, just tap the potion and you'll regain your full health. But beware, you only have a limited number of potions, okay? So don't waste none. And keep going to the farm every day to collect your stuff, make new plants, get more resources, and make more potions. This is how you'll move forward in the game. And yeah, that's actually all. Yeah, that's all. And there's a lot more to this game, but there's a lot more to this game, but I'll just stop right here. Whoa! That's super cool. The new sword gives like a freezing effect. Well, anyways, there's a lot more to this game, but right now I don't have any time, so I'll just stop right now. I hope you download the game and enjoy. And also, there's this other game that War Creations is developing called Shiva the Cosmic Runner. Get that when you have time. And bye!